Simone, are you okay?
No, I don't want to go to a new school. I don't even know these kids.
Look, don't raise your voice at me, because you know I'll pull this car over and tear your butt up. What you say?
Nothing, Mom.
All right, now. We're almost there, so just get over it.
Okay, I will.
Mm-hmm. All right, we're here. Hey, you're gonna have a good day.
Hopefully.
Girl, just go. Hallway to show you how to get to class, okay? Have a great day! It's scary. It's not funny.
Come on,
Hey, have you heard about that new girl? I think her name is Simon or something like that. Apparently she knows how to dance.
Who, her? I highly doubt that. She don't look like she can do anything.
Exactly. If she were to get on the stage, she would embarrass herself.
Exactly.
Don't worry, we'll show her some real dances in dance class.
Yep.
All right, dancers, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, Brittany, keep it up. Before you're too early. No, Brittany, what's happening right now? What's the problem? You not know the steps. Do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, no, stop. Did you practice? You didn't practice. Obviously you didn't practice. Girl, you know what to do?
Yes.
You just, can you show her, please? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Lovely. 6, 7, keep going. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Did you see the precision? That's what I mean, huh? Okay, can you do this?
You know what, Simon? My name is Simone. Whatever. The thing is, you think you can dance, but you're really not that good.
Which is why we're challenging you to a dance battle.
I didn't say I think I can dance, but okay. Meet us at the gym at 2:15.
Okay, bet.
good dance.